In our talk with the title Deep Learning-Based Surface Reconstruction from Binary Masks, we present a method for smooth surface reconstruction from binary masks based on a neural network. Binary masks are commonly used in medical image processing and visualization. Typically, they are the result of segmentation tasks. For visualization and other tasks, a polygonal surface mesh is often required. Typically, these meshes are created using a polygonization method, such as matching cubes. Due to the binary nature of the input, this creates staircase artifacts, as can be seen in this example. We propose a reconstruction pipeline that uses a neural network to compute a smooth, narrow distance function, which can then be polygonized using a standard approach. The result is a surface that features a high smoothness and represents the binary mask faithfully. The method is already promising, but will be improved in the future with respect to representation of small details.